guys. Welcome to a special video. This isn't going to technically be a 15-minute streamer. I'm going to play this probably a little longer. But as you can see, we've loaded up Serious Sam 3. I've yet to play this one, so should be interesting. The reason why this is kind of a special video is I'm actually dedicating this video to my sister, who just turned 16 today. So I pretty much threw her on my Steam library and said, pick a game for me to play, and I'll do a video on it. And she chose this one. So she's got good taste, gotta admit. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and pop on single player. Campaign, of course. Episode level, Summer in Cairo. Which is usually how these games normally start, so... do normal, because I'm a sissy and I won't do hard. And loading screen, the most exciting aspect of the game. Little sound glitch, I think, there. Oh well. So yeah, hopefully this will be fun. I have a lot of experience with Serious Sam games, though. I've been able to play both encounters from the original game before they made HD versions of it, and I also played Serious Sam 2 for both PC, and my buddy Enforcer, back from the Lethal Injection podcast, had Serious Sam 2 for the Xbox, which was an interesting venture. So, alright. So hopefully this thing's actually officially loading. Yes, continue. And now we get to see the BFE. Ew, sand. Generic version of the song.
Approaching hot zone perimeter, switch to surface scanning.
Surface scanning on. Activity nominal.
What? No hospitality today?
We have contact. 2 o'clock. Closing in.
Sit tight. We got company.
Jesus Christ! I can't believe I'm out in the shit on my birthday. I'm supposed to be doing blow-up with strippers ass right now. Man, I hope you got me a good present, Stone.
All right, Alpha. Listen up. Bravo team was protecting a scientist in one of the old museums in Cairo, but HQ lost contact around 0900 hours.
Mensa wants to fry the Earth, and we're protecting a museum?
This guy thinks he can figure out how to power up the time lock.
Bullshit. Research don't kill aliens. Big guns do.
Whatever. Time machine or no, Bravo's out there alone. We get in there, we recon Bravo, we go home. If everything goes tits up, the professor is our top priority. Are we clear?
Clear as gnar shit.
Rodriguez?
How can you take orders from a guy who's wearing a bomb shirt? It just doesn't make sense to me.
I got it.
Aw, right up the butt. Is he seriously starting this game just like frickin' Duke Nukem?
These alien bastards are gonna pay for shooting up my ride.
Oh wait, they're in Cairo, not New York, sorry.
Let's hope they can read a map.
Alright, let's see what we got here. So far, I'm able to do a nice grabbing action. That's about it.
Shit! You ought to be more careful. You'll put an eye out.
That's not funny. I wanna be...
Sledgehammer. Give me some skulls and one of these, and it's a party.
Powered by the Sirius Engine 3.5.
We picked up a Mayday from Miller. Give me a sit rep.
The chopper's FUBAR. I ended up a few blocks away. I'm gonna rendezvous Alpha now.
Stone, how many times do I have to tell you to wear your seatbelt?
Eat me, Rodriguez. What's your 20?
We're in front of the museum. You know, where we're supposed to be. Where the hell are you?
Stay put. I'm on my way.
Roger that.
call ended. I have no clue how the hell... Oh. This sucks. I cannot find my way out of this damn building. Did I seriously go around in circles? No, I jumped down. How is that possible? I mean, I gotta jump down again? No. Yeah, I mean, look at this guy. Look at this. You're gonna take orders from this guy? This is the frickin' sergeant of your platoon? Yeah. Something's wrong there. Alright, let's see here. Where the hell is he? Oh. There we go.
What are you looking at?
Okay. Wow. Much different from what I remember. Ow.
Stone, come in. Where are you?
Rodriguez, I told you. I'll be there in a minute.
It's Jones. Rodriguez took... Oh, Jesus Christ!
Oh, shit.
Yeah, because that's a total conversation right there. Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. And, like, first off, if there's, like, a casualty, don't you think he'd be a little more frantic instead of be like, hey, Stone, just letting you know, buddy, but, we kind of got some casualties over here. Kind of dead. Yeah. Sucks a little bit. A little bit on the sucky side. Alright, more health. Yeah, and I do need it, actually. How the hell do I get beyond this point? I can't climb. Well, I glitched a little bit. Let's see. Can I jump up here? Oh, no. What the fizzuck? Is there, like, a door somewhere? Or am I just stupid? I don't think I went this way. Nope. Judging by the loading, I'm gonna assume not either.
Smashing!
Smashing, really? Really? What the hell? Oh, there we go. I couldn't find out what the heck was going on. Sucks. That building got owned. Let's see. Down this way. Now, I realize that the strategy of running at them head-on with a sledgehammer when they have guns probably isn't the correct...
Mr. Smith! Mr. Wesson! Glad you could make it.
I see what you did there. But yeah, running at them directly with a sledgehammer probably isn't the smartest thing to do. Oh no. Where is he? I remember that sound. All too well. And they're headless, which makes no frickin' sense. Please die. Thank you. Oh no. Where are they? Ah! That sucked. I'm not doing so hot. No. I'm gonna die. Give the sledgehammer to my enemy. Alright, seriously, there's like no health around here. You guys had like packets out the wazoo earlier. That's stupid. Seriously, no health whatsoever? Worst barren town ever. Alright, come on. Health. Check the trash cans. That's not where they had those things at, right? Right? No? Okay. Health, yes. Yay, a whopping 4 health. I'll be able to survive 1 bullet now. Fantastic. Could they be any stingier on the health packs? Let's see. I don't think this is the right way either. Seriously, why is the gameplay so, like, everything's on frickin' speed, man? It's like they tried to turn it into a serious shooter, but at the same time they're like, well, we still want the chaotic atmosphere of these Serious Sam games, so we're gonna try and make the best of both worlds. And clearly, they forgot to change the guy's outfit for one, and two, they kept it a little too fast. Oh well. I do actually enjoy this game, though. It is fun. I just don't like being stuck, and there's like no real markers to tell you where the hell to go. Alright, let's see. I'm probably gonna die. I have to accept that as an inevitability. Play music. I hear it. Where are they? Nice.
How about y'all?
No, I can't take those. Oh man, thank God for a helmet protecting a chest injury. Don't ask. Alright. We're up to 19 health now. Hold on, guys. Really? It's already shattered. Stupid. Alright. Oh, I see a little something over there. Any one of the little secrets? Let's see. Oh, come on.
How about you?
Come on. Get up there. Get up there. Dude, you were just up there. Come on. Oh my god, really? Really? Alright, here we go. Let's do it this way. Yeah. Yeah, rifle ammo. I don't have a rifle. Oh, come on. Seriously? Dude, get over the damn... Fuck. What the... Chill, dude. Seriously, chill the fuck out. Oh my god. This is the hardest part of the game. Jumping over a chain link fence. Finally. Holy fuck. Damn it. That was way too hard. Come on. The jumping mechanics is just terrible. Ugh, fuck it. It's not that important. Ugh. Is there any other goodies around here? Ooh, more health. Yes. Yay for health. Yay. Ew, I stepped in it. Is there any goodies in the alleyway of this too? No, okay. Where are you? Where are you?
Put a sock in it.
My thoughts exactly.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god. Okay, gotta admit, like in the sun here, but oh my god! That was ridiculous. That was absolutely ridiculous. That was just so bad. Alright.
Put a sock in it. Uh-oh.
Alright, seriously, this is like totally overusage of these guys. I have to bottleneck them. There we go. Much easier. That was absolutely ridiculous. Seriously, there was like had to be about like 40 of those kamikaze bomb guys. It's like, is that really necessary? Really? I mean, I know that we're in Cairo and we're pretty close to those type of areas where, you know, suicide bombers is kind of normal, but still. Okay, that was probably slightly a racist joke, and I apologize. I'm a terrible person. Alright.
Quinn, I've got a visual on the chopper.
What's Alpha status? I lost contact.
In pieces.
God damn it! any survivors?
Negative. And it's too hot out here to hang around. I'm heading inside to find Professor Stein.
Copy that. Watch your six. That place is probably full of aliens.
It's about to be full of dead aliens.
Oh, because I'm so badass that I gotta make comments like that.
Well, thank God this thing seems to have limitless ammo. Nope. So nice of you to come and die. Thank you. Oh, I wonder if we're killing one of these Swifties. Oh, that's not smart. Where is he? Where is he? Seriously, this is just too many of these guys. Oh, crap. Alright, seriously, come on! This is overkill. It's seriously freaking overkill. Just die. Oh my God, you're kidding, right? Oh, of course they'd be behind me. And how are they screaming? They have no mouths. It just doesn't make sense. The technicalities. Alright, is there any health whatsoever kind of hiding about? Doesn't look like it. Oh my God. Absolutely ridiculous. Yay, a sprint button. Holy crap. I'm now in love with this button. Alright, let's see. I just put myself in a closet. Or drive. Yeah, never mind. A garage. There we go. Only took me 3 tries. He still waves his arms as he's jumping. That's hilarious. Alright, nothing over here. Oh, here we go. Seriously? You know, I keep saying this like I'm surprised, but like, honestly, all of the serious same games, their difficulty is based on how many, like, how much the horde, or how large the horde is that they send at you, so I guess I can't really be too surprised. God, I'm finally done. Really? Holy monkey balls. Holy monkey balls. Alright, let's see. Large field. Oh, I probably shouldn't have done that before picking up the health. Ah, crap. What is this now, Hitman? I gotta give you like, this little frickin' mission stuff. Of course the front entrance is blocked. The front entrance is always blocked in these games. I'm waiting for the one game where you're supposed to infiltrate the building through the front door like Neo did in The Matrix. I mean, come on. It's just far more badass to do it that way. Ow. Alright. Lots of health, lots of armor. Which means shit's gonna fly at me. I'm gonna assume I'm gonna have to fight that big dude we saw in the beginning. Just a wild guess. Else, huh? Alright, let's get over here. More health, yay. Where are you? Oh, these guys.
That one's for Jones, Bones.
Oh, come on, really? That only slightly scared me. Come on, come on.
This one's for Jones, Bones.
Secret arcade trophy enabled. Oh yeah. Word to your mom.
Time to do a little research.
Oh my god. Okay. I can't do this anymore. I just can't. That last line was just way too corny. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. If you liked what you saw and you want to see more of Serious Sam BF or Serious Sam 3 BFE, be sure to click the like button down below and let me know in the comment section that you guys are like, this is actually not too bad. I promise that my commentary will probably be a little more entertaining the next time because I'm a little tired, don't mind me. Also, if you want to see more videos from the Late Night Steamer podcasts, we got our 15-minute steamers, we got our demo delights, all that fun stuff, click the subscribe button up top, and you will be able to get all of those videos and notifications when we release more. And last but most certainly not least, join our community. We have pretty awesome forums, and we also discuss Steam games and all that fun stuff over at www.latenightsteamer.com. There's also information over there as to for when we do LNS Invasions, which is like community games where we play like Team Fortress 2 and Dungeon Defenders and all that fun stuff. So if you head on over there, you can check out the calendar and we'll tell you when we're going to play our next game. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and get the hell out of here because this is a fun game. God damn, the corny one-liners were just freaking awful. Anywho, until the next time, guys, big balls.